this is a Rosewood Clarinet. I don't know exactly how many they built. Maybe over 1,000. Maybe 1,000. So back in 1926 is when this was shipped to Sears and Roebuck by Kahn. It's called a Pan American Clarinet, and it is Rosewood. I've heard stories about it being illegal for you to own Rosewood anything. So, well, I don't know, but, because of the disappearance of the rainforest. Anyways, and I just did a complete overhaul on this instrument, and it's got a nice rich sound. It's just a little bit different, and I'll let you hear what it sounds like.